The Palace of San Francisco is an example of the Republican style that was fashionable at the beginning of the 20th century in the capital of Colombia. In 1984, it was declared a national monument and is currently occupied by one of the biggest schools in the city, Nuestra Senora del Rosario.